my house.
Do not shout at me.
Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell
me, tell me, tell me,
Ena, eyana normally no rumor ayeti okrom no. Mm-hmm. Ye busa na wa clear.
Mhm.
Ye busa wi a wo clear, yeah. Doka duom. Because ewa man for adwuma se o, mo boss D Black no. Mm-hmm. Ohwe ni record label na, the way wa sesa ma na begusu ni the way mo ye na. Mm-hmm. Enya music ni hia no, but o pimpem ma boys.
Yeah.
Eti eya rumor aman for ka okrom.
Mm-hmm.
Eti unya kwenye se na o address ya. Then you clear the air.
Yeah.
Then that's you let true. The people know say, sa perception enya no correct. So once again, we be say o man Ghana for tiase se.
Mm-hmm.
I somehow okay, I want you to repeat. Said by a free necron. Nobody will even say it anywhere again. Say you say D Black Epim Pimo Emano Emasika for Jiska.
And I make an as I said earlier on, he said we are all on a label. Yeah, nyan kola wohonum. So if somebody is trying to tell you to do something you don't want to do, you have every right to say, no, I'm not going to do it. Yes, I'm gonna do it. And yeah, I had to say family members over there. My boss, I mean, I don't know who has ever seen me at Onyx or Oasis before. I'm sure the bloggers have seen me over there before. I'm not even allowed to move without a bouncer following me or without somebody following me to go and see what I'm doing or what she's up to.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like it's because with Black Avenue Music, the ladies there are more free.
Mm-hmm.
We express ourselves a lot.
Mm-hmm.
We do what we want to do because, mm-hmm. I mean, we are not put under any band, they say, anyway. Mm-hmm. So people think that we are giving more free will, and because we are close to our boss, so he's doing this kind of things. And Mikache will say, if I was doing this kind of things, and can be playing around with you because my boss, and your small boss, no more rolling.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Tina says, you know, Cressa or boss, D Black, Epim Pimoma, Escafo.
At all.
That's it.